last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure. The chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
It's a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Perhaps new discoveries await us.
You're all right. I've got you.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll...
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
Fancy a broken arm? Why?
Thank you.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up. Poppy's muscle.
I knew you would prevail, Master.
Back in Vernworth at last. What say we have a mug of ale at our favourite tavern while we're here?
'Tis a vast place. I wonder how many corners we have left to explore.
I've heard some interesting tidings about town.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
T'would seem the Queen Regent has made significant alterations to the chain of command.
Oxcarts don't travel. Monsters are apt to grow bold, which would be the height of man.
Appreciate you, Cass. Here, Cass. Just my way of saying thanks.
Fancy a gander? Fine wares all.
I'd fain hear you speak on any subject, friend. Might I beg a favor of you? You have my gratitude.
Thank you.
discuss things than turning in early. I'm... A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Go on then. Tell me of your latest escapades. Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we discussed? Perchance. Do come again.
Interested in my wares? Pleasure doing business with you.
I've a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll craft all types. I'm only glad to have proven my worth. Have we met, sirs? You seem familiar somehow. My, you're back.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use... It's a pity we must part after sharing such a journey. We meet again, Arisen. I'm well glad to be traveling by your side again.
I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant, and won't heed the Arisen.
Can that really be true? I don't like the sound of it at all.
How grand it must be to live a life of adventure. I keep my prices as fair as I can afford. Gracious! Peril on the roads puts a strain on my business.
Are you in the market for something in particular?
Always a pleasure.
This hustle and bustle puts me right at home.
I'd fight better. If you see aught untoward, pray inform me.
I'm always willing to lend a helping hand.
I've things to... Whereabouts are you headed? Handsome beast, isn't he?
Can't say I have any tidings to share.
Monsters and bandits are a plague upon my business. A trying time. That's made my day.